was born by the river. In a little tent. But oh, just like the river's been running, I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change is gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. My mama never told me what goes on beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change is gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Like I said, I talked to my brother, would you help me? one day I'll be back home. It's been a long coming, but I know some kind of change. I said a change. I said a change. A change has got to get underway pretty soon, girl. A long, long time ago, I wondered if that change was gonna come, girl. But you know, it seemed like I tried so hard to get back where I started from. It took about 20 years of very serious smoking. A few ups and downs, down. A few trips, a little space odyssey once in a while. To get back to being a kid all over. 'Cause you know when you see a little boy or a little girl running down the street, running to meet the popsicle truck, and all of a sudden you got to turn around and say, wow, I'll be glad when this cat gets here. All these changes I'm going through. Back home again, baby. Then comes the age, but you start drinking wine and wine. Taking care of business at the drive-in movies. And then one day a partner of yours gives you one of them funny looking cigarettes and says it's time for you to get mellow one more time. And after that first hit, the whole world sort of brightens up just a little bit. But you know, I come from back, way back in Indiana, where like we still got outhouses and brothers wearing pointed toe shoes and carrying 45s. Well, you know, there's three kind of people in this world. That's why I know a change has got to come. I said there's white people, there's black people, and then there's my people.
My people.
Oh, I got to get on home now. Talking about a change. It's got to get underway, baby. I feel it coming. It's coming pretty soon.